today's video, daughter wanted to try out the Sutra flat little wand that we got in a Boxycharm maybe a couple months back. I can't remember exactly. So she wanted to give this a try. So she's going to be curling my hair and we're gonna just forward through the video while she's doing it, because it can take a while. Just gonna see how this little curling iron works. She wanted to be the one to try it. A little clippies here and a brush. And then I'm going to be using for heat protectant, the Hot Toddy from Dry Bar. Don't know if you guys have heard of this, but it's really, really good. It's up to 450 degrees. That keeps the curl in as well. Like, it holds the curl and the style in general. So this is one of my absolute favorites. It is kind of pricey, but I feel that it's definitely worth it. A little goes a long way. So yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and get started. I'm very shocked about how good it curled my hair. It could be the product we use. That little curling iron, let me just say, gets very, very hot. So she's going to finish it up by finger combing it and all of that, and then I'll show you guys afterwards the finished look. I like more loose curls, not really tight. But that little curling iron definitely did tighter curls for sure. But it was pretty good, I have to say, for being so small. It is a smaller wand, so it'd be perfect for travel. It did really, really well. Very surprising. I really don't spray hairspray or anything because I don't like my hair feeling hard or anything, and they do pretty well in stain. But I mean, look at how well it curled. So my ends didn't curl well on this side. Okay, so let me show you closer. I mean, it did really, really good. Look at that. The only thing is I don't like my ends like this. I know I like to leave a little bit of my ends out, but she said my hair was falling out of it, which it could have been because my hair is so clean. Oh, good, that little curling. I'm pleasantly surprised. I was gonna pass it along, but I really do like it. I think it's really good for travel. These will loosen up over time, so that's really, really good. So this is going to end this video. We just wanted to try this item out and see how good it was or how good it wasn't. And so I'm pleasantly happy with it, I have to say. I think it turned out really, really nice. She did a great job. And I think over time the curls will fall even a little bit more. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know down in the comments below if you did get this in a Boxycharm a few months back, and if you've tried it, if you liked it or didn't. But yeah. So I'm pleasantly happy with it, I have to say. I think it looks really, really good, and it curled really well. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.